Right, I just got my second life. We're going with the gloves. I need to kill the Bone Hydra with something new so that I can get that fishing rod so I can give you fish.
Your business? And claim denied.
You've had enough to eat lately, haven't you, boy?
And next, make your claim.
Let's see here.
Okay.
Psh, I could hit harder than that. Oops, gotta go. Back to work.
That'll do.
More witches.
You stop.
You're nothing.
It would be nice if it actually opened up to the entry that updated instead of whatever the fuck it wanted to. That's not helpful.
A relief. Oh, good. much better.
Don't need you, but I'll take you. Because I definitely don't want to be an ingrate about healing. I will need it.
Isn't that Malfon, the twin fists there in your possession, Zagreus? Last guard I saw bedecked in those old gloves was Demeter herself, oh, way back when. She was a real fighter at the time, not just a naysayer.
Ringers.
Son of Night herself, they say. A fascinating character, ill-liked upon Olympus, although I myself have always longed to meet her.
The will to fight.
Enough to spend to make that worth it.
You lads again, huh?
See, the noble king of the Olympians has reached you prior to me, Zagreus. I wonder which of all his many lies he's told you last.
That's cold.
Hmm.
fountain chamber. Mine now.
I don't need you, fountain.
That's good.
But I'd rather have you there than not.
That's better. Looks like I've got a choice to make.
Neutrality was not an option here.
Doom is from my attack, so there being a lag, there is less of that than if there were a lag from it coming from something else. I would have to remember to use my special.
Audacity runs in our families, Agrius, but my advice to you is that you keep it carefully suppressed in your relationship with me.
I have enough daddy issues without you.
Sorry, Lord Zeus.
Getting involved.
I angered him, I guess.
Simply can't stay wrathful toward you, much as I might try. They're better not to tempt me, just in case.
The Thunder God's might. Just getting started, huh? Hit me.
Baby, one more time.
I understand. Zeus and all his kin on Mount Olympus, they think that you are born of Hades and the goddess Nyx. I was amused to learn of this deception. Nyx has mothered many of the underworld's own, so why not you?
She isn't my birth mother, no, but she is like a mother to me. Do you know her?
Oh, I know the goddess Nyx quite well, of course. Though it has been a while since we last communicated, and I fear, though I was not the charitable sort back then, it is my hope that Nyx is faring well.
Aww. I haven't been using it, so that's fine. And then bonus attack damage is good. Yeah, it's charming as always. That's okay. I am too short. Two. Of being able to get all of them.
Thank you, mate.
Oh. Any healing effects are more potent.
Very cool. Yum.
That worked.
Who's it going to be?
Yeah.
Miss Meg? Good.
What's that you're holding, Zagreus? Please tell me that you didn't steal the most dangerous, unstable artifact sealed shut within your father's vault.
It wasn't sealed anywhere. It was just sitting there asking me to use it. Okay, technically I did need keys to get to it, but still.
It wasn't I who stole them, if that's any reassurance to you, Meg.
You are a hopeless fool. You cannot possibly know what you're doing with those things. You put them back exactly where you found them.
No.
Did Malfon shudder?
Known also as the Furies, they are the trusted sentinels of Lord Hades, charged with torturing the worst of mortal kind, and ridding the underworld of any fool enough to trespass where they do not belong.
They'll just have to try harder next time.
Let's hear it, Father. Should I change things up?
One more. Okay.
Up we go then. Good. Ugh, this heat.
Yeah, if only I were less good at lighting our toasty little tootsies on fire. Alas. Boost. But every little bit helps.
Mm-hmm.
You shall pay for that.
That's pretty good.
She is, Father. Drakens. Good. My chaos boon evolved a new effect.
They're like little fragments of the Bone Hydra. They'd almost be cute if they weren't trying to kill me, like everything else. not want to break and eat those.
A gift.
Steady now.
You're not Dusa. Until next time, gigantic Gorgon head.
Sometimes I have to wonder, man, what's going through your head? I mean, I know you hear me and the others, but it's so damn dark down there, I can't hear you at all.
Strong stuff.
Interesting. Not necessarily helpful, but wouldn't know if I never tried it. Bonus I get from them lodging into enemies is more useful, but I hadn't seen this, so.
Gorgons!
Thank you.
wretches.
God damn it. It pushes me back just a little bit.
Much better.
You heard already from my pop, haven't you, cuz? Wonderful guy. Don't get to spend a lot of time together, though. You know how that is. Well, see ya.
Moving right along.
Come and get it.
Guess this could be near for. Means new friends.
Good, no more heads.
That worked out okay.
It's brilliant.
And I'm gonna buy a fucking fishing pole with you? Well, Harry Ann would be happy about that.
Still there, are you?
I am indeed.
Enough of this place.
Check.
Everything's so green.
The enshrouded river of forgetfulness, Lethe, flows through the hallowed chambers of Elysium, numbing old pains and memories of the most noble shades residing there.
I'll have to give them new pains to recall.
I mean, I can see that they don't have money and I don't need health.
Long spears.
Who dies next? Miss a couple coins. Malfon grows stronger.
Get your hands off my trove.
Regenerating. That one's come back.
Oh. You waste my time.
Peace and quiet. That's a relief. Mine now.
Not as good, but more than half.
Strongbows. Now.
Not that I needed it. Money. Hey, buddy.
You have met the champion, the king. Let us see if you are fit to face him once again.
You mean face both of you together, which doesn't seem particularly fair.
Life isn't particularly fair, short one, nor death. I'd have expected you to know as much. But here, have your fair fight.
That time.
Hey, Zach, my dad. He's here and he wants to have a word. Be cool, man. Go along with what he says, okay?
That Dionysus, always much too kind with introductions. Though at least he shows me suitable respect. Perhaps someday he can instruct you in the customs of Olympus here.
I can switch to a different boon. Two blessings are better than one.
Right. Now you're gonna have one for getting duos.
Thank you.
I hear something.
Death approaches.
Yay!
Thought you could just get away from me, did you?
I've been waiting to see you, Sam.
Thanatos, I figured it was only a matter of time before Father sent you after me to do his dirty work.
Zagreus, is that really why you think I'm here? Let's see how many of these exalted champions you can send back to their dooms, unless you'd rather I would send you back to yours. Here come your father's forces.
Let them come.
There. Gone. You.
You're late.
Death sentence. Not on my watch. Write this one off.
That's better.
I think I see what Smooth meant about is more effective against things with lots of hit points, because it doesn't matter as much if his attack takes a long time. I'm working my way through them, and then his thing goes off and finishes them, and yeah.
You left without so much as telling me goodbye.
You weren't there.
I suppose you knew I'd catch up with you sooner or later. Is that it? No escaping death and all.
I left when it was necessary, Than. I thought of you and hoped you'd understand. I have to do this.
That's more motivation than I've ever heard from you. Well, if you won't say it, I'll say it. Goodbye, Zagreus.
Now you're there. I just had to talk to you first. I knew you had to be the one in that gap. Oh, Than.
Thank you.
something I need. Second rule. That was 5 seconds, right?
Is my option. Really? Okay.
Why not?
I don't have a call yet. So.
Phew, that's good. One of my boons got stronger.
So, the fiend returns to challenge us again, Asterius. or rather, to besmirch the honor of this competition.
Besmirch what honor? You're just complaining that you lost, even though I was outnumbered.
Silence, you monster. I'll hear no more such wicked lies, half-truths, or quarter-truths. You, however, soon shall hear my blessed spear. Specifically, the sound it makes whilst sliding into your exposed midsection. Defend yourself! God, you blackguard!
You are unwelcome in Elysium, and I shall happily escort you out.
Do you see?
Never.
Stop, fiend.
You got me.
Lord Poseidon, I invoke your might.
To this pompous ass.
I shall not lose to you again. I am still.
That's one champion unseated.
I did not want to lose to that pompous ass. I don't care if I'm going to immediately go die. Just not to him. Just not him.
Should be useful. Keepsakes.
35 more. Well, that one doesn't matter anymore. Those don't happen up here.
One more stop. Check.
The vast temple of Styx and its innumerable dangers now are all that separate the underworld prince from the land outside, which he so desperately longs to see.
I've almost made it.
I have no extra lives.
Hey boy.
I don't have anything for you yet. Start with you.
Whoa.
They don't stick and do their stuff, but yeah. Crowd control.
Still fight.
Yeah, that hurt a lot. There was a big old puddle of poison there.
Not poisoned at the moment, thanks.
But it's fun. We finally got Than.
Each time I die like that, I come back stronger.
And I didn't lose to Theseus. That counts as win-win so far as I'm concerned.
I'm up. You know, I've only heard the tales of the gigantic, vicious, flesh-eating vermin up there near the surface. Now I guess we both know that those tales are definitely true.
Rodents of unusual size.
Definitely true.
To suffer such indignity for my own kin.
Bestest boy ain't there. Now Achilles.
Cerberus must still be back up top. Approved. I positively cannot wait to see what sorts of foul creatures I'll dredge up with this.
Cheap blessing from Poseidon on a stick and nothing more.
Yeah.
Here's the fee. The more I know about the boons I'm offered, the better off I'll be.
You won't be better off, believe you me.
Yeah.
You are returned.
The Olympians can't really see me, can they, Nyx? I mean, not very well. I get that they can sense details here and there, but they don't know the full extent of what's going on. Are we really so far beyond their influence?
You are enshrouded from them, child. For your own benefit and theirs. They know as much as necessary to assist. And I trust they shall, for as long as you require. They are bound to one another as family, and they know that you require aid. Do not be too prideful to accept.
I won't. Appreciate your patience.
Bestest boys on the wall!
Cerberus, featured house servant.
Good job.
I've come for questionable deals.
No.
Oh, so, hi Prince, so is there anything I can get you? Or maybe tidy up some more, or I just thought maybe you'd like something to drink sometime?
Oh. Drink sometime sounds wonderful, Dusa. Maybe tomorrow, assuming I'm not getting out of here by then?
Well, I mean, it's no big deal. I mean, forget I asked. Or anything. I'm sorry. Bye.
Dusa?
But that was then, and this is now, and we have work to do. Anyway, Sen, I think we'd best continue this discussion at some other time.
You're interrupting private conversations, Agrius. Leave us.
No, let him stay if that's what he wants. What does it matter? He's technically allowed within these halls, but he must know he isn't welcome anymore.
What I want is to gift him. 'Cause I will have fish for you soonish. Maybe.
No time to rest.
You've been gone a while.
You're easy to forget, so...
I'm going to find Mother, no matter how long it takes me.
For the last time, you're not to speak about that woman in my house. You want to know of her so much, you go find her indeed.
I have plenty of them to give, but I don't have the option right now. Yes, I see that you've updated.
I guess this came to pass.
Yep.
Good to have friends in low places. Neither of those do much. Don't know that I want to spend on either. See how things are in here.
You're getting pretty strong, I'll give you that, boyo. Strong enough to smack a guy like me right up against the wall and I'd go straight to pieces. Boom! You just remember, when you're duking it out, the walls are your friend.
Yeah, I don't always remember.
Smack guys against walls. Sound advice as ever, mate.
You have that bonus again? Or does it? It should move, regardless of whether or not I actually equip you. Do I wanna try and...
Ready, Exegriff?
Yeah. gift you. Yep, now he's moved. Good for the bestest boy, though. Ending up on the wall. I can. Now that you're over here where you belong.
It isn't much then, but I got you something.
Want me to take that off your hands? Fine. But you are taking this from me. And if anybody asks, we're even. Or scratch that. Don't tell anyone about this. Understand?
Yep.
Thank you, Than. Hope Orpheus is okay.
Right, he's not there. Let's look at this pierced butterfly.
What's that one do?
Without taking damages. That's not going to have a lot of opportunities to actually help me. But I'll take it and be grateful anyway.